Last night at the film's Spain premiere, she stepped out in a very trippy new dress that looked both 2D and 3D at once. Designed by Lowe, it had a structured bodice with a sweetheart neckline. And as you can see, the dress looks flat from the front until Jennifer turns to the side. Then you can see that the top is actually sticking off her body.